मैं बताऊं यार, किसने क्या कहा, क्यों कहा, कब कहा, मैं बताऊं। मुझे ये बात अच्छी नहीं लगी कि मैंने अपने बच्चों के सामने बदतमीजी की, मैंने गाली दी। और मैं तुम्हें पहले भी बोला था कि यस आई अब्यूज पीपल। मेरे पास उसका रीज़न है, मेरे दिमाग में एज अ फादर, एज अ पर्सन, एज अ मैन, वट एवर, आई हैव जस्टिफिकेशन फॉर इट। बट आई हैव नो जस्टिफिकेशन फॉर द फैक्ट दैट हाउ एवर एंग्री आई एम, हाउ एवर डिस्टर्ब्ड आई एम, मैं अपने बच्चों को इस बात को सब्जेक्ट नहीं कर सकता। मैं अपनी ऑडियंस को इस बात के लिए सब्जेक्ट नहीं कर सकता। मैं ऐसे ऑडियंस राइटली और रॉन्गली पीपल थिंक, मेरे को नहीं लगता ऐसा, लेकिन लॉट ऑफ पीपल थिंक मैं रोल मॉडल, जो मैं नहीं, मैं सचमुच नहीं हूँ। मैं कोई ऐसा अच्छे काम नहीं करता हूँ, मैं रात भर सोता नहीं हूँ, मैं कॉफ़ी पीता हूँ, और जिसके बारे में मेरे पर केस हैं, बोल सकते हैं इट्स लाइक वोल्डेमॉर्ट, हाँ, जिसके वजह से विषय में मेरे पर केसेस हैं, मैं वो भी करता हूँ। और मैं फिल्म एक्टर हूँ, जो इटसेल्फ लॉट ऑफ पीपल थिंक अच्छी जॉब नहीं है। और आईपीएल ही नहीं, वैसे भी रात को हम घमासान पार्टीज करते हैं। और मैंने एक बात और डिसाइड की कि साल के अंदर एक झगड़ा काफ़ी, तो नहीं कर सकता मैं दो पिक्चरों की रिलीज करूँगा और एक झगड़ा करूँगा। सो आई जस्ट फेल दैट आई फेल वेरी वेरी अशेम्ड, बिकॉज वन आई सैट होम आई थिंक माई वाइफ माई चिल्ड्रन स्पोक टू मी, एंड मुझे बहुत शर्मिंदगी हुई कि मेरे बच्चे इतने बड़े हो गए हैं कि मुझको अब समझा सकें कि जो मेरा बिहेवियर था वो ठीक नहीं है। ऑडियंस जो मुझे देखती है अब, वो मैं रोल प्ले करता हूँ, मैं वैसा शायद नहीं हूँ, लेकिन उनके दिमाग में एक छवि है, तो उसके लिए मुझे बड़ा दुख है कि मैंने ऐसा कहा। तीसरी बात जो मैं बार बार बोलना चाहता हूँ कि इतने सारे एनालिस्ट आए थे मेरे बिहेवियर के ऊपर, उसमें से बहुत सारे जो थे बहुत ही बोरिंग थे। तो मैं टीवी ऑडियंस से इस बात के हाथ जोड़ के माफ़ी मांगता हूँ कि मेरी वजह से आप लोगों को आधा घंटा, दो घंटा, कई प्रोग्राम तीन घंटा उन एनालिस्ट का क्या कहते हैं उसको, तुम चोखा देखना पड़ा, हम दिल्ली में भूती बोलते हैं पंजाबी में, आपको उनकी उनका चेहरा देखना पड़ा, उनके इनेन और स्टूपिड कमेंट्स सुनने पड़े, और उनके उनका गंदा मेकअप देखना पड़ा। तो मैं उसके लिए बहुत, क्योंकि मैं यार फिल्म वाला हूँ, मैं चाहता हूँ कि जो चीज़ इंसानों को दिखाऊँ वो अच्छी और खुशी वाली हो, तो आई एम रियली सॉरी फॉर दैट। एंड इंडिविजुअली लेट मी ऑल्सो टेल यू, माई फाइट इज और माई डिस्टर्बेंस इज नॉट विद एन एसोसिएशन। अगर मैं तुमसे लड़ पड़ूँ इस वक्त, तो मैं तुम्हारे टीवी चैनल से नहीं लड़ा, तो मेरा झगड़ा तुमसे हुआ था क्योंकि तुमने बदतमीजी। सो आई डोंट वांट टू गेट इनटू दिस होल थिंग कि एम आई विद द एसोसिएशन, एम आई अपोलोजाइजिंग टू देम और नॉट, नो। आई थिंक आई शुड नॉट हैव, इफ आई एम वॉकिंग फ्रॉम हियर एंड इफ यू से समथिंग टू मी विच आई डोंट लाइक, आई थिंक फॉर्चुनेटली और अनफॉर्चुनेटली आई एम इन अ पोजिशन वेयर आई शुड जस्ट बी मोर थिक स्किन एंड क्वाइट एंड से यू नो वॉट, if I get into this position right now, it will be bad for my family, children and my audience. So I'll have to be a little more, how do you say, patient. Or I should go to less public places, or I should just wear earmuffs. So I apologize for that. Whether it is continued, not continued, every association has their rules and they should follow it. And God bless them for that. But I... चल ऐसा रूल करें, लड़कियों से पहले बात कर, नहीं दाढ़ी है ना मेरे,
एक गया तो दूसरा दुख आ गया।
I've been traveling so much, I've not a chance to bathe properly. Today I took a good bath. But, and I can already see India TV, Shah Rukh Khan, three days se nahin aaye, nahin aaye. It is the strangest, strangest feeling, strangest, still crying in the air. I saw somebody say that I was showing my shoe somewhere, and it was so unfortunate. I saw this young boy who was dressed up like me in torn jeans and a white t-shirt. And he turned around and started telling me, Shahrukh bhai, aapne phati jeans kyun nahi pehni? Aap phati jeans pehnte ho to jeette ho. So I showed him that day I wasn't wearing torn jeans. So I said, niche se phati bhi hai, come and tear it more from me. And I saw somebody saying, I'm showing a shoe to someone. And it is, I work, I'm an employee of my audience. Whether on cricket field or off cricket field, I will never be rude to them. So it's very unfortunate how people analyze things. And I'm happy that we could say at the end of it all, whether it's a cartwheel, whether it's the ability to fly, whether it's screaming and shouting, it's an expression of happiness and victory. So the whole family is very happy. It's a private team match. How private is it that the whole country sits up at 8 p.m. and watches it? I mean, you know, why are we making private and public? I'll tell you honestly, there are a lot of public functions
which your television channel does not cover for want of audience. Here is a private function which actually breaks all ideologies between private, business, public, good, bad, ugly, cheerleader, sports, Bollywood, Hollywood, whatever. Here it is, people are enjoying. And I said this last night to someone in Kolkata, that listen, it is not at all wrong to be happy. Why are we as Indians so scared to be happy and cynical? Why are we listening to... You know, I see a television anchor, like an overgrown schoolboy, wanting to be a stupid cowboy, and thinking he's sitting on a horse when he's sitting on a stupid titanium chair, and thinking he's Buck Rogers, and he's telling everybody, this is not right, that is not right, come on, give yourself, take your tie off, and be happy for a minute, you know, stop your, he makes me feel that he's like a, brittle self-importance held up by a tie. Take it off. Be happy. Don't find cynicism in everything. Because we as Indians, yes, maybe we are still not the most developed country. And yes, we are going to have issues. And yes, we are not the most well-off individual country in the world. But I think we have reasons to smile whenever we get. And I'll tell you honestly, I believe this, that Eid is a reason to smile. Whether we can afford it, or is it private, or is it public? Do you go to a minister's iftari and enjoy that more, or if you would like to come to my private iftari and enjoy it more, as a person who'd like to view it? Is it all right to have Holi on the streets? Is it fantastic to have Ganesh Chaturthi? It's wonderful. We all, I have a party on Ganesh, when they go to immerse Ganesh. I don't know how much of us follow that, but we do it at our home. It's a reason to party. You have Muslims who will do both the functions with the same amount of gusto, and you have Hindus who will do the same amount of gusto. We never think of private or personal or public. So I think personally, if there is a moment of happiness in a city or a state, let's not mar it by cynicism and say, oh, this was for politics. I think do not be afraid to happy in whatever little chance you get happy. I have a very stressful job. I've been working for 20 years. I work round the clock, and I'm not complaining. I get very well paid for it. And I keep on doing things, and things go wrong. I listen to, sometimes critics don't like the film. The film tanks, you lose money, you come back, you try your best. But at the end of it all, I see a chamak chello of my film becoming a hit. I celebrate that. So those little things in life, if you get a chance, please do not let it get, swallowed up by cynicism. It's all right. When I went to that city, it was my duty to make some of them this much happy. And I think if you go to Kolkata today, most of the people will say, yes, we got this much happy. And it's all right. So I don't think one should mar it by these talks. Winning and losing is the least important aspect. It's how a team plays. And we've got the cup, so we can keep on saying, oh, we could. It's not true. I don't think that's the way it works. But having said that, I think the fact that you have a great team which has gelled together, the greatness of the team is now how they've played together. I think they all feel for it. I also know a lot of the boys in the last 4 or 5 years have felt the pressure of working for a team of a film star. So I'm happy that pressure is off. They have an identity of their own. And I think whether it is a boy called Lara, who's still not played, whether there's a guy called Lada, whether there is a Unatkar, who played a couple of matches, all of them now feel that they're part of a team. Some of the decisions I think Gautam has taken of sticking on to players who might not have been in the rightest of forms and being criticized from the outside, I think that itself instills a great confidence. And the one thing that he kept saying throughout, and I think that works not only for the cricket part, I think for the administration, is he kept on saying, let's back each other up. If you're not good today, let's get the other guy to take over the responsibility and say, okay, today Jacques may not perform, so Manoj has to. If Manoj doesn't, Yusuf has to. Don't get taken in by the fact that, oh, only I have to go and play. You need to play for the others. So I think that's the aspect which has helped the team. Whether we've cracked it, not cracked it, next matches will come, results will be different. But like I said, it's really because from the outside, all people think about is winning and losing. We look for heroes and villains all our lives. And sports, unfortunately, in our country, is not the greatest profession or looked up to as yet. It's always going to be ki jeete ki hare. So I like this part of it ki, okay, if that's how people are going to measure it, that monkey is off the back of KKR team. And now we would like to go ahead with a lot of plans of wanting to develop youngsters who would like to grow up and tell their parents that, you know what, I want to play a sport, I want to be a professional sportsman.